No one was hurt in a house fire downtown Mankato this afternoon. It happened just before 1 on the 100 block of North Broad Street. Firefighters arrived to find smoke coming from the second floor. According to Mankato Public Safety, two people and their dog were able to get out of the house before first responders arrived. Crews were able to get inside and put out the fire. Damages are estimated at $30,000. The cause is under investigation. Boeing